Guernsey Post is delighted to announce that Rupert Bear, the children's character made famous in the stories published in the Daily Express newspaper, celebrates his 100th birthday this year and appears on a set of stamps. Two of the stamps show Rupert himself, whilst other designs feature his pals Podgy Pig, Edward Trunk, Bill Badger and Algy Pug. Meanwhile, a £3 mini sheet features a single stamp showing the lovable bear. Bridget Yapsley, head of philatelic at Guernsey Post, said, "Rupert Bear first appeared in the Daily Express newspaper on the 8th of November 1920 in a bid to rival the Daily Mail's Teddy Tail cartoons. Originally created by artist and illustrator Mary Tortell, who was married to Guernseyman Herbert Tortell, it wasn't long before Rupert, with his checked yellow trousers, scarf and red jersey, became the nation's favourite. Following previous stamp issues depicting Rupert Bear and friends, we are delighted to celebrate the 100th birthday of this much-loved character who continues to captivate younger readers." Issued on the 21st of July 2020, the stamps are now available at www.guernseystamps.com.